Climb aboard, explorers. It's time to get the show started. The first rule of the school is no flash photography. It can be quite distracting. We don't need any of our guppies falling off their drop-off. Also, be careful not to block the view of other reef parents. I know you're all so excited to see our little ones in the spotlight, so please be respectful.
It's today!
What's today?
Dory, the performance. Didn't you see all those fish swim into the theater?
Oh, right! Finding Chico!
Dory, Finding Nemo. Me, Nemo. I finally get to leave the anemone.
Welcome, dudes. It's totally awesome that you're here. It's gonna be a wild ride. Let's go over a few safety procedures. Take it away, Squirt.
Welcome, ladies and gentle dudes. Please take a second to check out the exits. If there should be any strong currents that send us out of the theater, there are two exits located in the back. Did you see what I did?
Yeah, dude. I was like, whoa. And you were like, whoa. And the audience was like, whoa.
Finn Noggin Dude.
At the end of the performance, please make sure to place all trash in the bins placed around the theater. We don't want any stray seagulls flocking this way.
Mine.
Oh, here we go.
Fish friends, it's very important that at the end of the performance that only one adult goes to the bus porch to be reunited with your child. It may take a few moments for a student to get out of costume and be dismissed. Unless you'd like to send them my way.
Bruce, you're scaring the kids.
Okay, moving on. Remember that these are kids up here putting on an amazing performance. Lights, sounds, special effects, and much, much more. We've worked really hard, although I don't really remember it.
All aboard! Let's name the zones, the zones, the zones.
Let's name the zones of the open sea.
Gotta go, Dad.
Nemo, wait.
Let's go, Elmo.
Dory.
What do you say, kids? Let's start the show.
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Let's go!
Mine.
Welcome to Sydney Harbor. I'm Nigel.
I'm Sprit Taylor.
We pelicans are here to give you a bird's eye view of the place we call home.
Sydney, Australia is famous for a few things. Our opera house.
Fun diving.
And our stories. And there's one we love to tell the most. The story of a clownfish who really loved his kid. When faced with the impossible, do you know what he did? We'll start at the beginning, and soon enough you'll know of Marlin's great adventure and how far he had to go. That's one dedicated father. One dedicated father. Our story begins at the Great Barrier Reef. That's one dedicated father. Here's how much he cared. He battled all his biggest fears, though he was super scared. A most unlikely hero, so small and full of love. He traveled day and night, would not give up the fight. Get ready for the story of one dedicated father. One dedicated father.
The whole story's true.
One dedicated father.
Just a day that we
until Nemo's first day of school.
Come on, Dad!
Slow down, Nemo!
Woohoo! First day of school! First day of school! Can I go play? Please, Dad?
Hang on. Let me ask the other parents if this is where we're supposed to be. Hi there. Is this where we meet the teacher?
Yep, sure is.
Look who's out of the anemone. Hi, Marlin.
What's wrong with your fin?
It's smaller than your other one.
Be nice, kids. Oh, Nemo's born with it. We call it his lucky fin.
Dad!
See this tentacle? It's actually shorter than all my other ones.
I'm H2O and tired.
I'm obnoxious.
What do you think we'll see at school today?
Probably a giant squid. Or a sea turtle.
Dad, do you know how old sea turtles are?
Sea turtles? I don't know.
What if? Oh wow, wouldn't it be cool if we maybe met a shark at school?
No.
Or an angelfish.
I hear they have wings.
Can you believe there are so many things in the big blue world? We're gonna go explore in the big
got a little fin.
Dad, you get tired.
Don't fret, we'll take it slow.
Dad, I think it's time for you to go.
Nemo, I don't know what I would do if anything bad were to happen to you. You want me to come along?
Dad, I'll be all right. Climb.
Hold on tight. Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Really ready?
I don't think I'm ready.
We're ready to go in the big blue world. We're gonna go explore in the big blue world. We've never seen before what's waiting out there. We can never know.
On Nemo's first day, the class took a trip to the drop-off.
With some big underwater cliffs!
When Professor Way wasn't looking, Nemo's new friends decided to sneak off from the group.
Hey, wake up!
Wow, this is mine!
I'm with
me! Whoa, what's that?
No, you can't be anywhere near here.
I wasn't done.
was right. We'll try school again next year.
But Dad!
You know that you can't swim.
I can't.
No, you can't. Now come along. You think that you can do these things, but you are wrong. We're going home.
No!
Nemo's swimming at the sea.
Get back here right now.
So fast that the diver's mask fell into the sea.
Nemo, wait! Has anybody seen a boat? Please! They took my kid!
Luckily, there was a little blue tang named Dory swimming by.
La 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 la! La 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 la! La 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 la! Look out!
Oof!
Sorry, sir.
Help! They've got my kid! They've got Nemo! Have you seen a boat?
A boat? I've seen a boat! Follow me!
Thank you.
La 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 la.
Nemo?
What?
I'm trying to swim here.
But you showed me which way the boat went. You were trying to find Nemo.
A boat? I've seen a boat. Follow me. La 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 la.
No, we already did this.
We did?
Oh dear.
I have short-term memory loss. I forget things almost instantly. It runs in my family. Or at least I think it does. Oh, where is my family? Can I help you?
Oh, this is a waste of time. I have to find my kid.
Chica?
Nemo! If you don't mind, I'll be going now. Have a nice...
Hello.
Well, hi there, Shark.
Name's Bruce.
I'm Dory, and this is...
You need to know, I'm nobody, really.
Looks like we've stumbled upon a little party we haven't.
Oh, sorry. We'll just be on our way. Okay. I guess we can stay for a little while.
Let's all say the pledge.
Fish are friends.
Fish are friends.
Fish are friends.
Not food.
Though we have lunch of feet,
we're nice sharks underneath.
We know that fish are friends, not food.
I'll be your friend.
The stress of life in the ocean lead to emotional eating. Yes, they will.
When you need help to get through it,
and go just want to do it, don't start feeding.
Swim to a meeting. Oh, yes, we've seen the light. Each day we fight the fight to curb our appetite.
We rehearsed, everyone.
What do these markings mean? I can't read humans.
Hey, look, sharks. I bet they can help.
No, Dory.
Hey, sharks. Ow!
I'm sorry. Is your nose bleeding?
Ow, I really knocked my snout out there.
Oh, I smell blood. That's good.
Intervention!
I need a little taste.
No!
Or let them go to waste.
Bruce!
We never fish our friends not food.
Boo! I've got you in my side. I'm having fish tonight.
Oh!
We never fish our friends. We never fish our friends. We never fish our friends. Not food.
Anyone? Dad? Dad? Help!
Nemo was terrified!
But the fish in the tank were my friends. G'day, mates.
Hi, Nigel.
I want to go home.
Eek! Stranger! Stranger in the tank!
Stop that. You're scaring the poor thing. It's okay, honey.
Where am I?
Welcome to the Sydney Harbor Aquarium. I'm Bloat. That's Gurgle, Peach, and Bubbles.
Bubbles! Bubbles really likes bubbles. We all appear together in this tank.
Oh, I'm Nemo. I'm from the Great Barrier Reef. In the ocean.
The ocean? Ah, germs!
I saw Professor Sherman's boat docked in the harbor this morning, and I figured we might have a newcomer to the tank.
I swam away at the drop-off, and this diver in a mask came out of nowhere!
Oh dear, you must have been so frightened.
I have to get back to the reef. I have to find my dad.
I'm afraid the Great Barrier Reef's a few thousand kilometers from here, but I'll keep a lookout for your dad, Nemo.
Bye, Nigel!
How am I gonna get out of here?
Since you look like you'll be here for a while, Nemo, we might as well make you one of us.
Huh?
Follow me.
Ha he ha ha ho ho ho. Ha he ha he ha ho ho ho. Ha he ha he ha ho ho ho.
Stay, Jordan.
Nemo.
Brother Bloat, take it from here.
Nemo, newcomer of orange and white. We summon you to the summits of Mount Wanahakalugi to join us in the fraternal bonds of tankhood.
What?
We want you in our club, kid.
Oh!
But only you can swim through the Ring of Fire! The Ring of Fire. Someone turn on the Ring of Fire. You guys said you could do this.
Isn't there another way? He's just a boy!
Shark Fin.
Who are you?
The name's Gil. I've been watching you and you're small enough to break us free.
Gil here is all cooking up new ideas to try to get us out of the aquarium.
A real risk taker.
The ocean is where we belong. You can all get out of here if you listen to me.
What do you have in mind this time?
The intake pipe. It leads directly to the ocean.
But that pipe pumps water directly into the tank. There's no way we can swim against that current.
Unless the pump was off.
Exactly. That's why Nemo here is the key.
Your escape plans never work, Gil.
Come on, gang. We gotta help the kid. We're gonna do this the way we do everything else.
We swim together. Cooperation is the secret to our success.
Bubbles?
We swim in harmony.
We're a fish family.
And the coral reef will be our new address.
I don't swim well. Got a bad fin.
One bad fin never stopped me.
We're gonna work together as a team. Right, gang?
Right! Together, we swim together, and together we'll get out here as a group.
Oh, I believe we can.
Yeah, but what's the plan?
We're gonna jam the filter and fill this tank with soup.
Huh?
Nemo's small enough to jam the filter. Tank will get filthy and the staff will have to clean it.
Oh!
The whole poop thing threw me.
So turn up the pump, remove the grate, and swim through the intake pipe into the ocean. Take a rock, jam the gear, fill the tank with poop. Take the grate, swim the pipe into the big old lip.
Take a rock, jam the gears, fill the tank with poop. Yank the grate, swim the pipe into the big old glue. Into the big old glue.
You can do it, Nemo.
Now
let's rock into the gears.
You're so close.
Oh, I can't look. I did it, Gil. I actually jammed the filter.
Together, we swim together.
We'll find it through our ticket to breaking free.
And if we all join fins, everybody wins. And we'll swim together.
Yeah!
But now they're farther from the reef and they still had no one where to find Nemo.
At least they had each other.
But things weren't going swimmingly. I can't believe we lost the mask.
The mask?
Yes, the diver's mask. That mask was the only chance I had of finding my kid.
TiVo?
Nemo! It's Nemo, and I may never see Nemo again.
Hey, Mr. Grumpy Goose, life's full of little spills. Don't throw your fins up in disgust. Oh, what's the use of floating there, not going anywhere? Swish your tail and dive on in and trust that if you just keep swimming, just keep swimming, life isn't all that grim. Oh, just keep swimming, just keep swimming. What do?
We swim?
Right! La la la
no
la
singing.
La
no
la
singing,
la la
please.
La 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 la.
Look, there's a shiny thing. Hey, that looks interesting.
Please, Dory, try to stay on task.
It says P. Sherman 42, Wallaby Way, Sydney.
Dory, you can read? Wait, that's the mask!
Yay, I can read!
Yeah, but now what? We don't know how to get there.
So we follow our gut.
But
just keep swimming, everything will be okay. Just keep swimming, moving your tail and cheering and you'll find your way. Oh, sometimes things go bad. The moment is gone. And what do?
We just keep swimming on.
To keep swimming 42 Wallaby Way City.
I remember what it said.
Peach and 42
Wait, where
Wallaby
is that?
Way City.
Who cares? I remembered it again.
Peach and 42 Wallaby Way City. Peach and 42 Wallaby Way out.
Stung by a baby jellyfish. They were relieved, but it was just a little.
Uh-oh.
Suddenly, they found themselves surrounded by jellyfish.
I don't think these squishy things like me.
It's okay, Dory. I have an idea. A game!
A game! I like games!
First one of all, jellyfish wins. Ready, set, go!
Send me fast if you want to win.
Just keep swimming, life isn't all that grim. Just keep swimming, what do?
We swim.
Just keep swimming, this is new to see.
Just keep swimming,
and the clown lead. Oh no, Dory.
Am I disqualified?
No, you're actually winning, but you have to listen to me.
Sometimes things look bad, then the moment is gone. And what do?
We just keep.
Stay with me, Dory!
When a situation seems especially hopeless, the kindness of strangers makes all the difference.
Dude!
What happened?
Hey, Liv! You took on the jellies, Mini-Man! You saved Little Blue!
Little Blue! Dory, is she okay?
Catch me if you can!
Dory, wait! We have to get out of here! We've got to get Sydney!
Take it away, Tapping Turtles!
Where are we?
You're on your way, Jelly Man. You're on the East Australian Current.
You traveled far. You must be swimming under Lucky Star. You're exactly where you're meant to be. So grab some shell and surf the EAC with me. Going above.
A kid's in the current! Come on, help!
Whoa! You so totally rock, Squirt! You're such an amazing kid!
Children! Huh?
It's awesome! They're gonna be saying coo-coo-ca-choo!
Coo-coo-ca-choo!
They find their own way back to the big old blue!
All by themselves?
But what if they're not ready? I mean, how do you know?
How do you know? Well, you never really know. But if they're ever gonna grow, then you gotta let them go. You know!
Go with the flow?
That's the only way.
Totally crush it, dude.
Just get on over to it. Rip it, roll it, curl it. Ride it, slide it, swirl it. Go with the flow.
That's the only way to do it. Just get on over to it. Rip it, roll it, curl it. Ride it, slide it, swirl it. Go with the flow.
Once you're raising sons and daughters, it's like surfing the mighty waters. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Go with the flow.
You ready for Sydney? Yes, it's coming up.
Go with the flow. Go with the flow. Ba, 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 ba.
Righteous, righteous.
I forgot. How old are you?
150, dude, and still young.
Wow. Heard about the little clown who's never looking for his kid?
He outsmarted the whole friend of sharks.
Whoa, far out.
I heard they went face to face with a jellyfish.
Not just one, it was an entire jellyfish forest.
Oh my, think of the tentacles.
More like 2,000 tentacles. Get it?
Did you surf the East Australian Current all the way here to Sydney Harbor?
Mine.
That's incredible. I gotta go tell Nemo. Nemo, you're just been fighting the entire ocean looking for you. He's battled sharks and jellyfish.
Sharks? That can't be him.
It's him, the little clownfish from the reef, and he's in Sydney Harbor right now.
Wow, my dad's here in Sydney? I can't believe it.
At Natural, everyone, Professor Sherman and the staff just came in.
Wait, what are they doing?
Bubbles?
They're turning off the pump. It's go time, girl.
They must be getting ready to clean the tank, just like we planned.
Thank goodness, it's filthy in here.
We need to act fast before they scoop us out. Peach, you keep an eye out for any nets.
Roger that.
The rest of you, help me remove the grate from the intake pipe.
It won't budge.
Gil, what do we do?
We're getting you out of here, Nemo. You're just small enough to squeeze through the intake pipe.
You mean swim through the pipe all by myself?
Unless you're just too
big. It's the only way. The rest of us are just too big.
Once you're in, swim straight and don't stop until you hit the ocean. You understand me?
Gil, I'm scared. Nemo, the net, look out.
Everyone, jump in the net and start swimming. Now get to the grave.
Will I ever see you again?
Sure, Kate. We'll see you out there. I'm already cooking up a brand new plan.
Thank you all so much for everything.
Say hi to your dad before us.
Tell him he raised one brave kid.
Go get him.
You can do this, Nemo. I know you can.
Goodbye, everyone. I'll see you in the big old blue.
Woohoo!
How to get the 42 Wallaby Way? It's here in Sydney. Why won't no one help me? I have to know how old sea turtles are.
They're there. It's all right. It'll be okay.
But I promised that I'd never let anything happen to him.
Well, that's a funny thing to promise.
What?
You can't never let anything happen, or nothing would ever happen at all. Not much fun for Little Harpo.
True.
Whoa!
Nemo?
Dad!
Nemo!
Nemo?
Nemo!
I'm Dory.
She helped me find you. Thank goodness you're safe.
Look out! It's in the net! Look away!
Nemo, you get back here!
I know what to do. We have to save Dory.
I have to think of you.
But I'm small enough to get in there. Daddy, have a plan.
You think that you can do these things, but I know you can.
Tell everybody to swim down.
Swim down.
Together. Swim down together.
You heard my kid.
Together. Swim down together, just keep swimming together. Swim down together,
just keep swimming,
just keep swimming together. Swim down together.
Dory, are you okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Nemo! It's okay. I've got you.
Dad, I had to drop off. I'm sorry I swam away.
No, I'm sorry, I didn't trust you. Hey, guess what? I made a sea turtle that was 150 years old.
150? But Sandy Plankton says.
Sandy Plankton? After what I've been through, don't you think I know as much as Sandy Plankton?
So tell me, Dad, what it's like to cross the entire coral sea.
Well, kid, I don't know. Let's go home together and you'll tell me. Wanna make it three?
Dad,
that was the story of one dedicated father.
And his brave kid.
And their fun, forgetful new friend.
And an extraordinary family of three, ready for anything.
Even on Nemo's second day of school.
Time for school! Time for school!
I go to school?
Not really.
Climb aboard, Explorer.
Now go and get some knowledge.
And come home when done.
Don't worry, I'll be careful.
Remember to have fun.
Everybody find a buddy. Nemo, that means you.
Wait, there's something I forgot to do.
Love you, Dad.
Love you too, Nemo. Now go have an adventure.
In
we'll be right back.
Good evening, parents and guests. Thank y'all so much for being here and supporting our students and our school. This show is completely sold out. 1,200 tickets for 3 days sold out, which is amazing. I'm Jennifer Whalen. I'm the assistant principal at Battle Academy, and this is...
Hey, I'm Jesse. Y'all know me.
Jesse, the principal. And we just wanted to say a few quick words. When you sit back and watch a show that involves 125 kids, it really is spectacular. Every kid shined, and it takes so much hard work from the kids, the parents, and the staff to make this happen. So first, thank you all for your commitment, for the late night practices, the costumes, the set. We could not do this without our amazing families, and that's one of the reasons we always say we feel Battle's the best school in Hamilton County, because we have the best families who do anything for our students. The second thing we want to do is recognize our directors of the show. I don't think I could put a number on the hours that go into all of that this is. And we love and appreciate them so much for their just the hearts they have for our kids and how they go above and beyond to make sure this is a special experience that's more than just a performance. It's teamwork, it's learning, it's grit and determination. And they really support our kids in becoming stronger people. And our performers start at age 8. And think about being 8 years old in front of 500 people and just getting up here and having the support and confidence that our kids showed tonight. It's incredible. So we're gonna welcome our directors and just get them with flowers. Can we give them some love and a big round of applause? Directors, do you have a word?
Man, I am so thankful to be a part of this family, this community. I cannot imagine doing this, number one, without this team, without the help of the passion of our students, and all the countless hours that our parents came in and made choral and all of this. It would not happen without you guys, without these guys, without those guys that are going crazy over there right now. We can't wait to get to them. But I just want to say a huge thank you for supporting us. We're just looking to grow more and more and more from here. So thank you so much. Thank you. One quick announcement. Inside of your program, you're going to see a slip. Tonight, our performance was videoed for free for you, and we're going to distribute that whenever it's ready. It was also photographed from the back and from the front, and we'll share that with you for free as well. Thanks to Lion King from last year, we used those funds to do that for you this year. So those will all be sent to you. Thank you. Yeah, huge. That was you too. So there's a slip inside of your program. You have to put your name, your email address, if you want to get that whenever it's ready. I have no clue, but it will be ready at some point. There's a box in the back of the room that you can put those slips inside. We'll make a mailing list and send that out. And then also make sure you stop by the concession stand as you leave. Thank you, everyone. Have a good evening. Bye-bye.